Hello and welcome back to my channel. Today, I'm going to show you how to play the opening eight bars of Sunshine of Your Love. This is my newest arrangement. I will leave a link to how to get that arrangement in the description should you want that. This is part of our Valentine's Day series. There are some Valentine's songs from last year you should check out as well. The one thing I make sure to do is that they have the word love in their title. So this is the one that I picked out for us to do this time. So the first thing I'm going to do for you today is I'm going to play this piece in its entirety so you can hear what it sounds like, and then I'm going to show you how to play the intro. Show you how to play the opening of this piece. This is written in the key of D major, although you'll find that sometimes the letter C, which is normally sharp in this key, has a natural symbol before it. So sometimes you're going to be using a C natural and sometimes a C sharp. The opening part uses C natural. So I'm going to have you start with your fifth finger on D and your fourth finger on middle C here, and it's going to go D, D, C, D. Then bring your thumb to the letter A, your middle finger to A flat, second finger G, thumb over to D, second finger to F, and then back for two Ds. The next phrase is almost exactly the same. It starts off the same way. The last note, rather than having two eighth notes, is just going to be one quarter note on the D. Then we're going to go up to some chords. The high note is going to be an F sharp up here. This is the note you hear if you're listening to the song. The highest note that the guitar plays is the F sharp. So we're going to have F sharp with C and A. Playing this with fingers 1, 2, and 5 would probably be best. So 1 on A, 2 on C, and 5 on F sharp. Then you're going to move down a step to this chord that is G, B flat, E. Probably with fingers 1 on G, 2 on B flat, and 4 on E. And then back up to the A, C, and F sharp. G, and swing over to D and G. Then you have this double grace note to F. I like to play that with fingers 2 and 3 or 3 and 4. I'm going to go with 2 and 3, so it's going to go 2, 3, 2, and then D. We play the same little chords again. This one just lands on the F without the D. And at the end of this measure, you'll see an A, which is sort of a pickup to the next measure, which we will learn in the next video. Now, luckily for our left hand just plays the same thing every two measures. It's going to start off with D, D, C, D. This is going to be two octaves below where your right hand was playing that. Then A, A flat, G, D, F, D, D, C, D, A, A flat, G, D, F. I'm going to start by playing these eight measures very slow so you can see exactly how the two hands play together. A lot of the times they're playing things at the same time, an octave apart from each other, or two octaves apart from each other. So in this case, it's two octaves, but then they go to the A's between them, so the A's become one octave apart. How about one more time, a little bit faster? The finished tempo of this is 115 beats per minute, I believe, which is approximately what we just played right here. Maybe a tiny bit faster than that. I really hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and I'm also going to be doing a little bit more of Sunshine of Your Love, so be looking for a second tutorial where we learn part of the verse. If you are new here, welcome. I hope you subscribe to my channel and hit the little bell notification, and then you'll be notified whenever I have a new video ready for you. And I hope we can get together for another piano lesson very soon.